some American newspapers this morning were talking about a possible clean sweep, gold, silver and bronze for the United States, but Randy Barnes here, some way off the pace in the second round. He threw 19.46 in the first, way, way down on the leader at the moment, who is Bagash of the Ukraine, but that looks a little better. Oh, yes. Well over 20 meters. So Randolph Barnes may be pressuring Bagash for the lead at the moment. In second place is Sven Buder of Germany. Belsolio of Italy is in third place. The world champion, John Godina from the United States, had a foul in the first round. He's got to go yet in this second round. But this, unfortunately, a final without British representation. Sean Pickering tried to qualify this morning, ended up with 18 meters 29 after having a superb warm-up. Always a danger that you leave your best performances in the warm-up field. But there you are, 20.44. He's gone into the lead.